Okay, so I'm going to show you how I implemented high quality imagery and good product descriptions within my site. Right, I did this through hover boxes, and I'll demonstrate it as below.
Right, so what you want to do is you want to go to box, then hover box, and then find the one that you think works best. So for me, it was this one. And then what you do is you just replace out the images with the images you want. And then when you're done, it should look like that.